Hey everybody, what's up? It's Jordan here from Life of Foresight. Guess what? We are unboxing an amazing statue today from Sideshow Collectibles. These are some of the best statues in the world. And guess who's in this box here? It's the child, a life-size figure. As you can see on the original Sideshow shipper here, this is gonna be incredible. I cannot wait to open this thing up. Get it unboxed and check it out. It's so cool. It's so highly detailed. I can't wait to show you guys. So let's crack open the tape here and have a look inside. Here it is. You can see the top of the box there. Oh yes, Star Wars The Mandalorian. Just gonna flip it upside down and let it come out. So there we go, on the box it says Star Wars The Child, Sideshow logo, life size on the bottom. Boom. Pretty plain black box, but that's how Star Wars figures come. Actually, Hasbro does this as well. It's like the Hasbro Black Series. It's sort of like the Star Wars trademark. You even see that with some of the newer Lego sets, like this large one behind me here. I'm a huge fan of Lego. That's mainly what I collect, but I needed this life-size Grogu because it's gonna be cool. Once again, Star Wars The Child, Sideshow logo on the bottom there. It's pretty cool. This is actually like a sleeve that goes over top of the graphic box, and then there's just a little flap on the top, just like this here, that can be pulled out and opened just like that there. Looks like we have our certificate of authenticity on the top here. There it is. It says, "And congratulations on acquiring the asset," in quotations. Show us how the child fits in your life. Of course, he comes packed in styrofoam and he's secured in there. The asset is secure. Probably easier just to let him fall out of the box like so. Flip him the right side up there and there you go. You can see there's actually a Sideshow logo embossed on the styrofoam and that says top. The side facing me says bottom. So we're gonna put that side down and we're gonna cut the tape. Actually, rather than cut the tape, what I like to do is just score the tape, find an edge, and then once you find an edge, you can just peel the tape off around the whole thing. That way we don't have that tape on our original styrofoam packaging. All right, it's the big reveal. Here comes Grogu, or the life-size Sideshow The Child. Whoo! Boom, there he is. Looks like he's wrapped in plastic. He's got his big base right here. Let's pull that base out. There's his base. It's got some nice greebling on the bottom there, which is quite nice. Obviously, it's got a foot peg on the bottom, so that's gonna secure him to his base. On the backside, it's got a nice graphic with some rubber on the bottom there. And then it says, Star Wars, The Mandalorian, The Child, life-size figure, limited edition. This one here is not a numbered piece. I believe they're just producing it for a limited amount of time. You can see on the logo here on the left, it says 2020 Sideshow Incorporated, made in China with the Lucasfilms copyright there. There is the nice base for the child. It is quite heavy. It's pretty cool. Let's get the asset out of his plastic and onto the base. So you can see how he comes here wrapped in plastic. Pretty awesome. It also looks like you get the shifter knob from the Razor Crest that he can hold. That's gonna be pretty neat. I am so pumped up. This is so cool. Okay, so you gotta pull him out of here securely. Just use the plastic, pull him out. There we go. Pretty rigid little guy. I'm not sure if it's polystone base or not. You just grab just like that, take the bag off. You can see that his coverings are actually made of cloth, which is pretty cool. Actually, there's a zipper right in here. Not sure if this zipper will actually come undone. For sure it should. So it's a working zipper, yep. And you can reveal, look at the inside of them. Oh, that's so funny. Obviously it's not detailed in the inside, like the head and the feet. That is hilarious. Oh my gosh. I'll show you a more up close shot in regards to that. We'll take a look at the details on his head, hands, and also feet. That is so funny. I never knew it'd be like that, but let's see here. If we just line this base up facing you guys, it's got the hole in the bottom of his left foot there. that lined up correctly. Definitely a tight fit. A little bit of give with the material, so he just sucks right onto the base there. There we are. Let's do his covering back up here. Pretty plain Jane, though. All his detail is on his feet and also on his hands and his face, of course. His face is magnificent. Oh my gosh, look at him. Look at the size of him. So cool. Let's put the shifter knob on his hand. It looks like the shifter knob actually has a magnet on it, so I'd imagine it's going to be magnetized right onto his hand. It must be his other hand, maybe. Yeah, so the shifter knob is magnetized and he's clutching it in his right hand. Let's take the camera off the tripod and give you guys a closer look. So there we have the child. Take a look at the detail in the face. Really nice sculpting with the ears. Glass eyes. You can see the red in the corner of his eyes. His little nose. Rosy red cheeks. A little bit chubby. Almost looks like real hair on the top there. Very highly detailed. See the back of his head there, so a little bit more hair there. He's a bald little fella. Nice fabric. It's actually got two different textures, so it's got like this Berber texture and then like the felt texture there. So really nice clothing coverture there for him. Like we saw earlier, not any detail under here. It's just a smooth finish. I guess that makes sense. We don't really know what the child looks like under there, and most people are gonna display them just like this here. They're not gonna open that up. You can see the detail on his hands, on his nails. Just like that there, it's a little bit textured, and this is where he's clutching the shifter knob there. Looks like there's a little bit of styrofoam on there, but you can see he's clutching it with his other hand there. And then his feet, you can lift up his covering. And you can see his little feet, but you can see where the detail stops. A couple inches up. Definitely more meant for display. Looks really good though. The fabric is nicely, highly detailed. In general, a really nice display piece if you're a fan of The Mandalorian, the child. So everybody, there we have it. There is the one of one scale Sideshow the Child statue. This thing is awesome. I'm so happy that I got it. Normally I only collect Lego. I'm a huge fan of Lego, and you'll probably see that on my other YouTube channel known as Brixy. This channel, I just sort of do everything like unbox Grogu and sort of do life vlogs and stuff like that. It's cool that it came with the authentication card congratulating us on acquiring the asset. Really well packed, of course. Comes in that classic Sideshow packaging with styrofoam and immense detail. It's really cool. I love the fabric and the fact that it has a zipper and just the glass eyes and everything. It's spot on. It's incredible. Yeah, that's really about it for today. If you guys like this video, remember to like and subscribe, and also stay tuned for some more great stuff coming out in the near future. Thanks for watching. As always, have yourselves a great day.